An interesting place for training. I just hope there are no snakes. I hate snakes. Here we go. Where a fist or sword does not help, a gun will help. However, it is important to hit the target and hit it quickly. Otherwise, my bones can very easily become an artifact. It is enough that they will stay in the clay for a few centuries. Not everything is about knowledge and wit. Sometimes it is necessary to use a fist and brandish a sword. I don't love it because they often break my mouth, but in my profession I can't avoid it. Knowing how to move properly is an important ability for an adventurer. If I didn't have fitness, I wouldn't be able to ride an elephant in the jungle or a mining cart in the Temple of Doom. I wouldn't have escaped a deadly arrow when I found the fertility idol. I wouldn't go down to the model room and find the Ark of the Covenant. I wouldn't be able to get under the truck, follow it, and climb on its body. An interesting place for training. I just hope there are no snakes. I hate snakes. Here we go. Where a fist or sword does not help, a gun will help. However, It is important to hit the target and hit it quickly. Otherwise, my bones can very easily become an artifact. It is enough that they will stay in the club. Not everything is about knowledge and wit. Sometimes it is necessary to use a fist and brandish a sword. I don't love it because they often break my mouth. But in my profession, I can't avoid it. Knowing how to move properly is an important ability for an adventurer. If I didn't have fitness, I wouldn't be able to ride an elephant in the jungle or a mining cart in the Temple of Doom. I wouldn't have escaped a deadly arrow when I found the fertility idol. I wouldn't go down to the model room and find the Ark of the Covenant. I wouldn't be able to get under the truck, follow it, and climb on its body. Unfortunately, some adventure interest goals are pretty high. Climbing rocks can take time. It is an ability without which I would not fill the museum showcases with artifacts. It wouldn't be me if I couldn't handle the whip. Whipping and swinging over an obstacle is the pinnacle of art. However, adventurer has to train. If you want to search for the secrets of tombs and temples, you must learn to swim, not only above water, but also underwater. Some secrets are hidden in pretty depth. Sometimes it is necessary to gain courage and run along the zip line. It is not easy. You need to jump in the right place and hold on well. Otherwise, you will break your mouth very much. Thank you. Look around you. Things often lie under your nose. You just need to know what and how. Proper interaction with the world is the root of fortune and glory. I come across people on my way. They are my friends or rivals. Being able to talk to them properly is very important. Flattering women or revealing secrets is the ability of an adventurer. Knowing to hide behind a pillar or other obstacle at the right time can save a life. Being able to time the shooting from behind the obstacle and hit the target gives the adventurer an advantage. There is nothing better than watching the world and solving problems from the horse's back. But first you need to know how to ride. This is not possible without training.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. you.